rain is falling like rhinestones from the sky.
I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake.
I love being gender fluid because the question, what gender are you, just suddenly has so many great answers. My favorite are, what gender are you? Yes. What gender are you? No. What gender are you? Maybe.
I know it ain't the consequences of my actions. You know it's your boy. And did you come by?
You know what's something I don't like about my gender fluidity? Is my relationship with femininity really fluctuates, and it's so annoying. Not only because I'm AFAB and most people just presume that my pronouns are she, her, so when I'm not feeling feminine, like, at all, in fact, I'm like, no, furthest away from that, it really bugs me and, like, attacks me in a way. But also because everyone's so used to calling me she, her pronouns, when I'm having a bad relationship with it, it's really difficult to be like, can you not say that? Thanks. And sometimes I'm like, will I just never have a good relationship with she, her? Will I never have a good relationship with femininity? But then, some days I'm like, hello, woman has entered the building. I am a woman. Feminine stuff, girly stuff, makeup, femininity, yes. And it's like, where was this energy 2 days ago when I needed it? Did you hear that screaming cat outside?
It's a gender fluid outfit.
Especially the shades, right?
Shades are the best part, baby.
I just tapped his shoulder so I know that he is touchable. Put 30 in my chop and then I turned him to a Huxtable. Came a long way from pre-K and eating Lunchables. I just took your life and as you know it's unrefundable. When you up the Smith then you should never feel uncomfortable. Don't waste any time, bro, just turn him to a vegetable.
Hey, Dad and I read your letter last night. You're gender fluid? You're gonna have to explain a little bit more about what that is to us, because Dad and I are just trying to understand. But what we do want you to know is that we are going to support you every step of this way. So I want to sit down with you later on and talk about ways that I can. Like, is your name fitting to you? Should we go shopping so that you have both feminine and masculine clothes? Do you need makeup? Or is there anything else that we can do to support you? We just want you to know that we love you. You're our child. And being gender fluid is absolutely okay. It's beautiful. Your whole life I've seen the way that you express yourself. I didn't know what it was called, but I just want you to know that this doesn't change a thing. Mama and Daddy still love you exactly the same. You were so precious to us. Now let's chat.
Why does your hair turn white?
Cause it makes me look more badass.
So why have your nails turned black?
Cause it makes me look fabulous!
Cause he's just a little attention attractor. When he grows up to be a comic or actor, he'll be rewarded for never maturing, for never understanding or learning that every day can't be about him. There's other people, you selfish asshole. Must be psychotic, I must be demented to think that I'm worthy of all this attention, of all of this money you worked really hard for. I slept in late while you worked at the drugstore. My drug's attention.
So we find this fucking skull here. It has a full set of teeth.
Freaky here.
And this dumbass goes, "You think it's a bird?"
Call me up and tell me a joke. Oh shit. You're really joking at a time like this.
Wow, wow, look who's inside again.
Gender fluid. Are you a boy or a girl?
Three ways to let your friends know what gender you're feeling today. Gender fluid edition.
PSA that you don't have to do any of these. These are just things that I do. One, pronoun bracelets. You can get different colored bracelets with different pronouns on. For example, this one says she, her. This one says he, him. And this one says they, them. The colors also correspond to how I'm feeling. So black usually goes with my black male outfits. This usually goes with like my pink female outfits. And this usually goes with my non-binary outfit. Just a way to let your friends know what gender you're feeling today and how they can address you. Pins are also another good option. For example, I have this one that says they, them for when I'm feeling non-binary. Two, clothing. Personally, I present very typically masculine when I'm feeling like a guy, and I present more ambiguously when I'm feeling like a non-binary, and when I'm feeling like a girl, I usually wear loads of pink. But anyone can wear anything that they want to, and it doesn't necessarily depend on gender. And finally, letting your friends know. Just tell them. That's it. Just tell them when you meet them. I'm feeling like this today, and can you dress me like this?
I'm so happy! I'm so sad!
Got ya, bitch!
Called her a hoe because she said nobody. You're letting on your fragile masculinity show. I mean, oh my, she's just not into you. Doesn't matter how much you ask, reciprocate. You could buy her a drink, but she doesn't have to reciprocate. And you pay for the tea, she doesn't have to stay late.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Full Metal Alchemist.
So this is quite a personal question, but I'll try and answer the best I can. The way I feel about when I have a period but I'm feeling like a guy is I imagine the same way that trans guys when they feel when they have a period. It's quite uncomfortable and can create dysphoria.
Wanna play with boys and the boys wanna play with girls, and the girls wanna play with girls, boys wanna play with boys, and boys.
Monday left me broken, Tuesday I was through with hoping, Wednesday my empty arms were open, Thursday waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars, it's Friday, I'm burning like a fire.
Over the hills, bringing darkness from above.
you close your eyes. Does it?
You know what time of the day it is. It's funny gender fluid story time. Right, so I think I've already mentioned in a previous video that my gender fluidity just changes at random times and it's really annoying sometimes. And I told you once that sometimes it changes before bed, right? And I don't know if you know this, but you aren't meant to wear binders to bed because it can restrict your breathing and it can be dangerous. So you're only meant to wear them in the daytime. This means that when I'm wearing a binder, I can't go to bed in it. So sometimes when I'm just vibing and feeling female and great, and then my brain's like, yo dude, why aren't you wearing a binder? You're a guy. What do you mean am I- Now? Yeah dude, why aren't you wearing a binder? You're making me uncomfortable. I'm making you uncomfortable? Just put it on. Just put it on and we'll be fine. Okay. Okay. So put it on. Cool. What do you want me to do now? I can't sleep in this. Just shh.
Are you having a mask day and you're feeling a little, fill in your eyebrows. This is me before I fill in my eyebrows. And this is me after. It's literally so easy to do and I feel like no one talks about it, so go try it out. Vape? No, being gender fluid. People often ask me why my mom lets me have more than one gender.
See, now the thing is about being gender fluid is you can't decide whether you want to cut your hair super short or have it nice and long for the days that you want to look femme. Am I right? Because when I have it long, I'm like, hell yes, we love her queen. And then when I have it short, I'm like, damn boy. You feel? Does anyone feel? Just watch that back and I'm highly passionate. That is why I'm yelling. Sorry about it. But that is also why I've ended up with this awkward length of nothing. It doesn't look good. You can't do anything with it. It's not long and it's not short. It's just awkward.
Also, yes, I am aware that gender expression and gender identity are two different things, but my gender expression plays heavily into my gender identity.
Hi, Dan. I just moved in next door. I'm a supermodel.
I don't care who the IRS sends, I am not paying taxes.
$19 Fortnite card. Who wants it?
No more Fortnite!
Hi, Dan. I just moved in next door. I'm a supermodel.
I don't care who the IRS sends, I am not paying taxes.